Hey everyone, it's Saturday afternoon. It hasn't been the best day for us at Mobile 1 HSB Racing. Your qualifying really wasn't too, Scotty's wasn't too bad. I think he is just outside the 10, 13th or something. Us on our side were the second last, or third last group, 24th position. It was horrendous qualifying. Really disappointed with the performance in qualifying. Really missed the window there, obviously. So the race was always going to be tough. We managed to get a really good start. Went from 24th to 19th on the first lap, which was a bit of fun, probably the most exciting bit of the day. And then we had a drama in our only pit stop on the front left corner. We lost probably 4 or 5 seconds with that. Came home 17th. It's still nowhere near good enough. We could have been a little bit further up without that problem. Still a lot of work to do. We'll go and look at everything tonight, and obviously have another crack at it tomorrow. So we'll see what happens.